The race for mayor is on all over our area.
21 local communities will elect new mayors or village presidents, and that includes West Allis. 12 News' Shelby Croft sat down with both candidates to see what the hot issues are in their community.
Linda Dabrowski actually share a lot of similarities. Dan's been a county supervisor for 4 years, Linda an alderman for the same time. Both have high hopes for West Allis.
I really like being in West Allis, and I really like to have this city grow.
I'm going to be raising my family in the city, and I want them to grow up and think that their home is a great place to be, a great community.
Both have been pounding the pavement for months, finding out what's important to West Allis residents.
I think the top two issues I've heard from people in going door to door have been taxes and crime.
Dan wants to take a more aggressive approach toward crime in the city's neighborhoods and broaden the tax base.
The safety issues, the issue of keeping our city viable.
That's what Linda's hearing. She'd like to see more businesses come to West Allis and new residents. Both candidates see development as a big issue.
The economic development is one of my top priorities. Redevelopment of some of our brownfield properties.
We need to continue to redevelop some of the older foundries, the older blighted properties.
With all the similarities and the few differences, you can only vote for one candidate on election day.
I think that I've got the skills and the energy and the vision for this city that can move it forward into its next 100 years.
I have the dedication and the commitment to lead us forward into the future.
In West Allis, Shelby Croft, WISN 12 News.
The mayor's seat is open because Jeanette Bell is leaving the post after 12 years of service. She is not endorsing either candidate.